Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's take a look at how to type emoji and other special characters on your Mac. So typing emoji in Mac OS X is pretty straightforward. Yosemite makes it really easy. It's just a keyboard combination. Control, Command, and Space. And it brings up this special little window here with an arrow showing you exactly where it's going to place it. All the different emoji. And you can scroll through it very easily and see everything, or you can jump to portions using the buttons at the bottom. And you can not only use standard emoji, but you can access some symbols and special things very easily without having to know any special keyboard combinations to use them. The first one over here is your frequently used. So as you start to use them a lot, you'll see the ones you use a lot at the top, and you can just touch one to use it. So I'm going to touch one of these here, and it will just insert it there in my text. And I can do again to use another one. And it's as easy as that if you want to add them. But there's a little more that you can do. So I'm going to bring this up here. And there are certain emoji now that have different skin tones. Not these standard circle faces here, but the ones that look a little bit more like regular people. If I click and hold, I'll see different colors appear at the top. So here I can just choose one. It'll tell me a little bit about it the first time I use it. And now I've got it in there. I could do it again and select a different one. And a lot of these have them, but a lot of them don't as well. The ones you expect have them. Anytime you can clearly see a face, for instance, you can do it. And any other times you can't. So that one didn't have any, but this one does. So there's a lot of different things. Even these hands here, thumbs up, thumbs down, have different colors that you can choose from. Now if you're not sure which emoji to use or what they're for, you can actually see names for them. So as I roll over them with the cursor, I can see face with tears of joy, expressionless face, pouting face, etc. And I can search for these. So for instance, say I'm looking through and I see, oh, there's some that are cats in here. And sure enough, if I search for cat, it'll show me the ones that have anything to do with the cat, like this one in here and these over here, and even just regional things. So for instance, you know, this flag here, indicator, regional indicator, cat is in there. So stuff like that will come up. But it does help you. It's very literal. So if I search for smile, I only get these. But if I search for smiling, because the actual name has the word smiling, not smile, in it, then I get these. So you can search around and try to find them very easily without having to search through all of them, or maybe you just have an idea of what you want to use in a text message or an email and you want to search to see if there's something there. Just keep trying different things. And the searches come in really useful when you want to do a symbol. So for instance, say I need the yen symbol. There it is. Say I want euro. And there that one is. So there are a lot of different ways that you can quickly find things. A lot easier than before than looking at charts or huge lists of keyboard combinations and different symbols. Much easier to use this interface here. If you click here on this button, it expands to the full character palette where you can actually access a lot more things that are in here in different ways and to see all sorts of different things related to the characters that you're selecting. So and of course a word of warning is these emoji are kind of a standard now. So if you're sending these a message, an email or anything to somebody that has a Mac with the latest version, they're going to see exactly the same emoji. You also send them to somebody using Windows, they should see something very similar if not the same if they're all up to date. But if somebody's using an older Mac or an older version of Windows, they may not see these characters at all because their system is just too old to even know about them.